For this activity, we need a flashlight, paper, comb, and a plane mirror. First of all, we will cover the comb with the paper and tie a thread, and only a single slit is visible here. So guys, we are ready with the setup. This is a plane mirror. Here we have placed a comb. Here is a slit, and we will use this flashlight which will pass through the slit and fall on this mirror like this. So you can see the incident ray and reflected ray here. This is the incident ray and this is the reflected ray.